new in my park. Tune in.
I told you.
Hey guys, on today's episode of NBA 2K2, we take a look behind the scenes at the making of Living the Dream and get insight from world famous director Spike Lee. We also help you make the most out of your My Career experience and give you the rundown of all things new in My Park. Tune in now. We take a look behind the scenes at the making of Living the Dream and get some insights from world famous directors. We also help you make the most out of your My Career experience and give you the rundown of all things new in My Career. Tune in now.
I told you.
Of NBA 2K TV, we take a look behind the scenes at the making of Living the Dream and get some insight from world famous director Spike Lee. We also help you make the most out of your My Career experience and give you the rundown of all things new in My Park. Tune in now. On today's episode of NBA 2K TV, we take a look behind the scenes at the making of Living the Dream and get some insight from world famous director Spike Lee. We also help you make the most out of your My Career experience and give you the rundown of all things new in My Park. Tune in now.
I told you.
Hey guys, on today's episode of NBA 2K TV, we take a look behind the scenes at the making of Living the Dream and get some insight from world famous director Spike Lee. We also help you make the most out of your My Career experience and give you the rundown of all things new in My Park. Tune in now.
It's the 2K Sports pregame show.
Hello, basketball fans. Ernie Johnson here, joined by Shaquille O'Neal, Kenny the Jet Smith. Tonight, two teams start fresh for their first game of the season, both squads believing this will be a great year. Tonight, we'll see the Miami Heat playing against the Atlanta Hawks in their house, Phillips Arena. Well, for Atlanta, they've got their fans behind them in a big way tonight. Opening game one of the season, home cooking, a lot of love in the building. We'll see if they get to treat these fans to what they've been waiting all summer for. And of course, Freak playing here tonight. You've probably heard his story by now, lost a friend of a long time in the off season. Very tough to deal with, obviously. How hard is it going to be for him to get his focus back, Shaq?
Well, we can finally say it. The NBA regular season is about to get underway. And here at 2K Sports, we couldn't be happier. Right, this is Kevin Harlan along with Clark Kellogg and Greg Anthony, with Doris Burke reporting on the sideline. It's all about the Eastern. They're making some changes. Splitter's checked in for Horford. Mike Muscala comes in for Paul Millsap. And Dennis Schroeder subbed in for Kyle Korver. And then for Miami, Stoudemire comes in for Hassan Whiteside. And Freak subbed in for Goran Dragic. On the court for the Heat, Wade and Dan are the 2 and 3. Chris Bosh is out there with Stoudemire. And it's Freak in at the 1. Atlanta took their 3rd and 4th shot.
We'll be right back. I was obsessed with the NBA.
Something you ain't simple and plain. Turned up from the jump, boy, up on the land till I die.